massive favour and leave us a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. You know, it helps out so much with the channel. Really appreciate it.
Thanks.
What the fuck was that? Guys, I'm just gonna quickly set up some of this stuff. If there's anything here, want to talk or communicate, now's your chance. Shit, the fucking bed, guys.
What is your name?
My name's David. What's your name? Can one of the miners come forward and speak? My name's David. Can you tell me your name? Come on, please come through and tell me your name.
Medicine. No.
No medicine. Holy crap. So there's no medicine for you guys. Come on, let the miners come through and speak. Can you come through and speak to her?
Cat. Eugene. Hawk.
Eugene's hot. The cat. Can't see no cat.
Be careful.
Be careful. Man, danger being here. Am I in danger?
Stroke.
Shit. Stroke. Who's going to have a stroke? Me. Is it me that's going to have a stroke? Guys, this place is well.
Willie.
Is Willie one of the miners who died in the Hartley mine accident?
Buried.
You were buried at the mine.
Leave here.
Do you not want me talking to you? You tell me to leave again, I'll leave.
Murdered.
Who was murdered? Were you murdered, Willie? Am I in danger being here?
Vincent.
Who's Vincent?
Lady of the night.
Yeah, I've got 100 pairs of eyes on us. Hello?
Hello?
Shit. Hello? Is this one of the miners who died? Who's buried at this monument? Or who's still buried at the mine?
Keep recording.
I will keep recording. Have you got a message for someone? Have you got a message I can pass on? There's an angel.
Ethan the demon.
The angels and demons here. What the fuck? Holy shit. Now I don't feel safe. Guys, if you see or hear anything, timestamp it, let me know.
Can you tell me your name? Give me your name. Are you a demon?
Blue.
The blue light. There's a blue light on the back.
Martha.
Martha. Have you got a message you want to pass on, Martha? Is there a message you want to pass on to anyone?
Christian. Hell.
Christian Hell.
Chair.
Chair, yes, you're on a chair. You sat on this chair beside us. Hello?
Guys, I feel like I'm being watched. Holy shit. This has a creep fucked out of ways. There are actually gravestones underneath them lumps. Christ. is.
That's such a bad field standing over there before. I feel like it had so many eyes on it. I saw you on top behind us. Oh, fucking hell, man. And the church bells.
New equipment, tub, tin, box. Keep bring everything with us now. Guys, we're going to try a spirit box. If there's anyone here that wants to communicate or pass a message on, I'll duck down for the wind. Come and leave a message, speak into my camera, or use this device.
Sometimes.
Come on, the miners come through and say their name. Miners come through. Did you say leave this place? Come on, come through, say your name. Let us know who I was talking to before. Has anyone got a message for anyone? Yes. We got a message you want to pass on to someone? Right, thanks for communicating, and we'll say goodbye now. Can you say goodbye? Bye. Sorry about the wind, guys. We're going to be getting some pretty windy weather. Right, guys, you seen all these lumps? Bumps, yeah. They're like tree stumps, they're actually gravestones that are actually covered. That's so disrespectful. You'd think they'd clear them down, get rid of that ivy. If you agree, you know, come and see it. Guys, Jesus Christ, I should have fucking known it was coming. I should have known, guys. Oh, that spooked us. Jesus, did it not? Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you're all staying safe. Hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to start bringing loads more new equipment and stuff, so stay tuned for that. And I will see you guys on the next investigation.